Hello, I'm Nathan Christensen, head cross country and track and field coach at Missouri Valley College in Marshall, Missouri. I've been at Missouri Valley College for a year and a half now. We've had a great deal of success. I've been coaching since 2000. This is my fifth year as a head coach. I've been started as a student assistant and was assistant coach at the University of Southern Indiana. Then was a head coach at Brush University for 4 years. Started the program from scratch. Had 28 national qualifiers in a year and a half here. We've had a great deal of success as well. Our program at Missouri Valley College, the biggest thing that I emphasize, we work on the team. But first we have to work on the individual to get the team better. So we do a lot of individualized training programs, have a lot of one-on-one conversations, talk about individual plans in my office, and we do actually record all our training on runningtowin.com, and we keep pretty good track of everything. And there's usually a one-on-one conversation between the athlete and coach, and that's usually how good programs, successful programs work, when there's a communication between the coach and the athlete. The kind of recruits we're looking for, my main thing is I'm looking for kids that want to be team players, want to work hard, not complain, and want to get better. And that's the main thing I'm looking for. Times are great, but I'm looking for those kids that fit our system. And I've learned over the years as an assistant coach and a head coach, you have to, for a successful program, you need to get kids that fit your system, and that's the most important thing. And that's where communication with the coach and the athlete is very important. So having that kid that fits our system is the number one priority when we're doing recruiting. The team atmosphere we're looking for a team family environment where, you know, it is family. We try to support each other. I think when you have a good support system, it's more likely the chances of you succeeding academically and athletically. We do study tables. We also have a big support system when it comes athletically. So when people are struggling, you know, we try to help each other out and try to find out how to get better, whether it's in the athletic side or if there's other things going on. We try to have that family environment, try to help each other out. And I think at the college program, I think that gets lost sometimes, and that's what I try to encourage is trying to help each other out, you know, no matter what facet of the athlete's life it is. And I think that's the biggest thing we're trying to promote. And when you have some kind of connection to somebody on the team, you're more likely to work harder, you're going to like the practice setting, you're going to like the meet setting, and I think it makes a huge difference when you have that connection with your team, with your coach, your fellow athletes, you know, as well. Once again, I'm Nathan Christensen, head cross country and track and field coach at Missouri Valley College.
Family here.
We just met to me as a family, their family away from home, especially because I'm from Texas. And so it's kind of awesome to have a support system there for me every day, especially me at practice and also.
It makes me feel like I have a family that knows what I'm going through.
Great program, it's a great team, great coach. We all get along. We're very competitive with each other, competitive with other schools. We're always getting better. We're cross country. We're definitely becoming one of the better teams in the nation right now. We finished the season just outside the top 25, just short of a national bid. So our future's looking
good.
Don't
wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you get the gold.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with the brightest flame.
Yeah.
politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers.